Oh, okay. I was wrong. Mega Man.exe. Huh. Okay. And it's 3 Mega Mans. What is that for? Well, who is skilled at taking down robots? Oh, we'll go Sexy Snake. Yeah. Zap floor immunity and a back shield. With fist attack. Hell yeah!
Go!
Back. Zap floor. Who's in the box? It's me. I don't believe that worked. You incredible ninny. Wouldn't let me up B. Piss. All right, no problem though.
Ready? Go!
Trying to do. Idiot. Come here. What is this? Oh, it was his saw blade. I knew that. Good for picking up someone else's explosives. Come here. Yeah, remember the part where I said come here? Silly. Pretty fun fight though. I enjoyed that. I'm not even gonna guess. I have no idea who's still missing. It's Rosalina. Okay. I guess. Sure.
Young Link. Easy.
There we go. Be badass black gloves Daisy. Yeah! Give me something good here. Side special and physical attack. Acha! Alright.
Ready? Go!
I'm sorry, she says hi-ya. It's Peach who says ha-cha. She's so cute. Come here. I don't even need this. Don't mess with Toad, man. Toad will destroy your soul. Jesus. Yay! Book it, 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 book it. It's Karate Joe! Rhythm Heaven, okay, that makes more sense. Well, ordinarily I'd use like Ken or Ryu, but I just unlocked Rosalina, so. There she is. Do we have purple? I mean, we do, but that red is so badass for doing that instead. Also, hiccups. I'll take an Orc Club. Sure, why not? Someone's like, I ain't even got time for your nonsense. Hit you with his big ass club. And she did. She hit him with a big ass club. Alright. What do you mean I saved the worst for last? Oh god. The mysterious dimension. What the freaking what? Oh, hello, fight. Oh, there's another one. What in? This place is bizarre and empty. Uh-oh, what's that? Who among these spirits can float in the air? Purple Pikmin? No. Yellow Pikmin? No. Winged Pikmin. Okay, so I'm guessing that means this is the way that is right. Okay. But I want all of them. Rockstar Chibi Robo. Still too strong. We'll use him anyway. I think it's too late to give me advice. They all have 20 HP. They all just die as soon as I look at them. Now I'm cooking them. This is ridiculous. They're all just dying. Oh. Victory! Hell yeah, level up my super chibi robo. We did it, Little Rock. I assume that this just tells me which way is the right way to go. Because there can't be fights that I can't do. So, I'm pretty sure I'm fine. Electric floor with a bazillion tiny Pichus. Great. Who's good against lots of tiny characters? Ridley! Mecha Ridley. That makes sense, right? Oh my god, Super Chibi Robo is such a rock star! Yes. Turds, please get off of me. Oh, it's pitiful. Ah! Butt shield. I really want to skewer one. But I'll just destroy them. There. Well, I got one of them. Oh my god. Oh my god! That's the one that had 0.1 HP! Awful. All right. Bunch of tiny Jigglypuffs. Sure. Gonna skewer one, damn it. Or maybe I'm just gonna die. Oh god, I missed them all.
Victory!
I don't know what just happened, but it was beautiful.
It's poo! You know, like crap. Works for me. the hell out of here. Oh. Got him! Sorry, Pooh. You got a dumb name. So you gotta go. Yay! Usually sells furniture. No idea, but I'm gonna fight them both anyway, so whatever. Clues! Mother brain. Works for me. I'm not streaming tomorrow. Since Mama's back home, I'm gonna go hang out with them. Mom's making spaghetti. And since I haven't had Mom's spaghetti in like 4 months or more, just gonna do that instead. Oh, what? Here, hold this, idiot. Yeah! Do I want the answers so I know which wrong way to go? Nah! I mean, I'm gonna go both ways, all the time. Where the hell does that go? What's in the box? Trade and Battle Card Hero Series. You know what, Clues? Shoot him too. God, it's the struggle bus! Mario! Get on the damn struggle bus! Yeah, there you go. Oh no, I'm in the pot. That's just comedy. I'll take this too. Hey, sweetheart. Get munched on by a Metroid nerd. Oh. Ah, the poison got him. Thanks, shop owner. Wee! What's in the box? Spuh! What the hell, dude? Oh god, it keeps going! Okay, anyway. What are this? Boss kit. Okay, so I want item gravitation for sure. And a back shield, nice! You know what, Clues? You can destroy all of these guys because you're old school. Boss Galaga. Ready? Go! No. I still have vague, horrible thoughts about that, that fight with the sheriff and all the boss Galagas. No! No, 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 no! Let go, let go, let go! And he did. Got him! Fairy immunity? Okay. That works, I guess. Alright. Who is this? I don't have Rob yet? Huh. Alright, cool. Sorry, clues. Okay. There were other ideas for who is good at beating up robots. The funniest one was Sonic. So we're gonna go with that. Beast Ball and Side Special. I like it. Well, that didn't do nearly enough. Oh crap. Continue. I suck with Sonic. I suck a lot with Sonic. Maybe I should stop trying to do Sonic things and just hit him real hard. Let's try that. Hey, what? I didn't even know you could ricochet that. That's pretty cool, actually. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Get the hell out of here with that. Got him! Victory! Stop trying to be Sonic and just hit him. I got Rob! Where the hell? There he is. Famicom Rob. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Alright, double final smash it is. Yay. Whee! Okay, that's where I came from. Now what? Puh! Which spirit is a Nopon? One from a horror game. Nego. Hago. Tora. Starlo. I think it's that guy. Tiny giant. Enemies giant, enemies tiny after a little while. Oh, that should be cool. Whatever, don't care.
Ready? Go!
They all just dodged it. I managed to hit myself with a turtle shell. I am skilled. Got him. There it is. I love that pause where it shows you how big the gun is. Compared to him. That was nice. I think it's that guy. Isabel with soccer balls. Going in naked against Isabel, cause that's hot. Anyway. Here. What the hell was Rob just doing to this poor dog girl? I think he was doing a bad thing. What's this game rated again? I was right! Yay! Xenoblade Chronicles. Enemy shield has extra durability. I don't give a damn! Shantae? Why is everybody so strong? Just give me this. Perfect. But I know she's a dog. And she's a girl. That's why I called her a dog girl. What?
Ready?
Oh, crap.
Go!
No, do this. Thank you. Let go of me. Oh, no, you don't. I get to do it again. Because that's fair.
Victory!
Jesus. Alright. Give me another thing to slide down. Initiate fun subroutine. Whee! And here we see Rob. Contemplating. Okay.